now for Parrish.
A career high is 12. Oh, here we go. Fayu and Ruto can't see. Well, he's got his tie down on, but it just, the stretchy material of the sweater came right over top.
He's just got to hang on because with the sweater over his head, Fayu's got no shot. And that didn't work out so well.
Well, there's no harm done because it was a wrestling match. And you may never know, you might see him again, but you knew that Fayu was going to step in and do something from earlier in the game, from the physical play. And Ruto's been the one dishing out a lot of the punishment physically for the Hawks. I'm just glad that Fayu didn't get his hand stepped on, because when the linesman jumped in there, Fayu was down and in a prone position there where it could have been dangerous for him, but both guys get up and head right off as there's only 59 seconds left in the period. Here's where the jersey just comes right up over top and just trying to get position. And it's like trying to fight in a blanket. It's not gonna happen for you.
That's gotta be a horrible feeling.
Well, you can't see it. You can't see the punches coming. No, you better hang on. I'll tell you.
That's not good. 19, step on by him.